Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and I got a new toy today. My old power supply that I've had for the last 8 years that was only rated as just a plus as it was, it wasn't even like a bronze even, that has been finally going out. It's been making a really bad coil whine, and I can hear the fans are doing stuff, and I'm just gonna upgrade and get a better one. It's not even modular. I didn't even know what that word meant at the time when I bought it. Like I said, it was 8 years old. So this is my new one. It just came in the mail today. It is the EVGA 850G2. I got one of the gold series ones here because I did not want to be wasting too much power. Anyways, this is going to be an unboxing, so let's see what we got in it. Let's get down to business here. Oh, I got really high marks on, what was it, Newegg and Amazon. Everybody seemed to be raving about it. Alright, so there it is. Let's see here. Get that silicone out of the way. Looks like it, the actual unit itself. Let's take it out. Sorry if this looks like crap. I'm just recording this with my Note 3. So here we have what looks like, what is that, the owner's manual. Okay, we'll check that out later. I got the 850, so. Here is the actual power supply unit itself in a nice little bag that I will never ever put it back in again because it'll be in my case. And there we go. It's a nice. Nice logo. We're going to take this plastic off. EVGA, you guys make excellent graphics cards. I think I have one in my computer right now. Oh, nice. Okay, so I'm going to be bottom mounting mine. So this is the bottom mount. There's the back of it. So if you bottom mount it with the fan pointing up, that's what it does. If you bottom mount it with the fan pointing down, it's still reads the correct way, but this will be upside down, but you know, had to happen, right? Here are all of the hookups. See here, we got the motherboard hookup right here. It's kind of weird. I thought it would be like more than that. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. 4. They kind of split the 24 pin in half in a weird way. That's fine. And then we got VGA 1, VGA 2, CPU, tons of peripherals, lots of really good hookups. So I'll just let this try to get it in somewhat focus. There's that. That. You can actually see the coils behind it right there. You can see everything. It has a pretty open design on the inside, so I wouldn't imagine a lot of dust will build up. Alright, so now that we did that, on to, this is the bag that it came in, I guess. No, this is not the bag that it came in. This is the thing that it came in. This is a bag for all your cables. All your extra cables. Obviously, the power cord. And there's one thing that a lot of people, when they do these unboxings, they never want to show you how long these cables are. This thing, Jesus, I can't even show it on camera. It's way too long. I'm going to go get a tape measure. Holy crap. This is a 5 foot long cable. 5 foot long power cable. All right. We likes the 5 foot long power cable. All right. And here we have some SATAs. Let's see how long. I'm not going to measure all of these, but I am curious. So this one has, you know, there's, if I can get to focus. It's one SATA right there. And there's two more here. And it ends with a 4-pinner. Right there, SATA. I'm going to measure this just from here to here. You know, just to see when the first connection is made. See how long it is. Not quite 2 feet, but almost. Still pretty damn good. It's about 23 inches. Pretty damn good, pretty damn good. I believe this one is, yeah, this is for the GPU. This one has a 6+2 to make it 8 pins. It's nice, because I believe my GTX 980, it's kind of weird. Like, the GTX that I had before this was the 780, and it actually had a six plug, like six, and then I think an eight or something ridiculous. I don't know. So we're going to measure this because none of these videos actually show this. I suspect it's probably about 2 feet, and it is over 2 feet. This is almost 30 inches, so that's about 2.5 feet. Very good, very good. All right, some Mullex. And it should be noted that this, I'm trying to like press it together right now to see if I can see inside of it. I can't, but even if I could, just to note, these cables are all black. Come on, focus. These cables are all black, look at that. All black. Must have been a nightmare for the dude doing the wiring on these things. Yeah, I bet that was a real nightmare. How did they tell it apart? All right, so, oh, here we go. So they split it up. This is how they do the 24 pin. This is very interesting. Okay, and I want to see how long this is because right now the one that I currently have isn't quite long enough. I mean, it is, it works, but I want to hide it in a better way. And it is, again, about 2 feet approximately. So we have this one here, which says MB on it. That's your motherboard. And then this goes, obviously, in the power supply. Fully modular, so I can just unplug that for no damn reason if I want. So we got another one of these. I'm not going to undo this one because I'm probably not going to need it. But another one that has three SATAs on it. If I can get these. This one's got three SATAs, and then it's got a six plug that only has five pins in it. So I don't know why it only has five pins, but we won't worry about it. As a matter of fact, I'm going to look at the other one. That's not it. Where is it? Where are you? Where are you, you? Yeah, that one has five pins also, so it's obviously supposed to, because I highly doubt that they would fuck up that bad that many times. All right, so this is going to be, I think this is the VGA one. I don't know if I covered this one yet or if I just grabbed it. Oh, wait, it's undid, so must have covered it. I'm not sure what this is for, but I'm sure someone out there who's more of a nerd than me would know. Positive. I saw a video where I know this is for something, but I don't know what. I can't remember. Oh, good. Here is a cord to hook up, I believe, your CPU and the motherboard. This is one I'm more than likely going to need. Oh, sweet. It branches off. That's good. So this end will go, obviously, to your CPU. And it even says it on the sides. CPU. It's meant to go, you know, together like this, of course. And then it ends up being, you know, nice 8 plug. And they have it separate like that in case your motherboard only needs one. You know, in case your motherboard only needs one, then you're covered. Just from the start. Come on. Come on, little camera. Zoom, zoom. What else do we have? We have another VGA. We have another VGA cord in case you want to like quad SLI or something. Let's see here. We have another computer one, another CPU one. For all those demons out there, I guess, that need it. Let's see here. Mullex, but I'm not sure what it's going into. Alex, to what is that? That's floppy, I think. Come on, focus, you little bitch. There we go. I believe that's to a floppy. It's not helping that I got this black down here. Alright, they give you a bunch of screws, it looks like. Not even really a bunch. That's just four screws just to put it in. Okay. And this is nice. They didn't have to do this, but it's a nice little touch. Nice little touch. And I will be using these. But check it out. They give you some little... all black, so you can't hardly see it for shit. Velcro. It sticks to itself. Just so you can Velcro everything up all nice and neat. Alright, so that is my unboxing. This is Walmart Killer. Please rate up the video. See you later.